First of all, our family wanted to thank all the people who have helped us get through this very difficult time in our lives. The outpouring of support has been unprecedented. Without your compassion and generosity, we don't think we could have gotten through it all. I'd like to say a special thank you to the City of Pittsburgh Police Department and any other law enforcement agency that was involved, and all of Paul's fellow officers. To the Kelly family and the Maley family, our hearts go out to you in your time of need. May your spirits always be lifted with the memory of courage, commitment, and honor that these men displayed. Now I'd like to say a few words about the man that I know best, Paul Sciullo. He was a son, a brother, a cousin, a friend, and a fellow officer. He excelled in all the roles that he played in each of our lives. In fact, he excelled at life. These past few days have shown us how many lives Paul has touched. If you knew Paul for a short period of time or a long period of time, you were affected by him in a positive way. If you were lucky enough to walk down a path of life with him at some time or another, you realized that you met someone special. The examples this week have been plentiful. A person came up to my family in the funeral home and stated that one night her car was broken down on the road. Paul stopped and, in her time of need, helped her to safety. The woman said that she stopped by the funeral home because she remembered her brief encounter with Paul and had to pay her respects to him and the family after waiting in line for hours like so many did. Another friend of the family pulled me aside and said that if he were to have a son, he would want him to be just like Paul in every way. And numerous others came to pay their respects and stated how there's no way anyone could say one bad thing about Paul. He was just so special to so many people. If you were a family member or a good friend, you would not be able to escape the quick wit and humor that was him. He would make you smile, even if the humor was directed at you, and with me, it usually was. His delivery was uncanny, his timing was impeccable. You just knew it was coming at any moment. But if he was teasing you, that only meant that he cared and respected you as a person. If you were in his circle of life, he was the most loyal person you would meet on this earth. He would do anything for his family and friends. You always knew where you stood with Paul. There was never any doubt. From the time he was young, Paul was a gifted athlete. Be it on the baseball diamond, the hockey rink, or the golf course, he wanted to be the best. A majority of the time, he was the best. His passion and love for the games would drive him to work hard and dedicate himself to the task. Many of us had experiences with Paul within these different sports, and we are all better because of it. I've never met a person more mentally tough than Paul. Anything that he did, he wanted to do it right and attacked it with a vigor that was unmatched by anybody. It did not even matter that he was the smallest guy on the team, like when he made varsity hockey team at Central Catholic High School as a freshman, and he weighed in at a whopping 110 pounds. But he was a force to be reckoned with out on the ice. Paul also had a true passion for golf. He excelled here also. He spent many a day on the course when he was young and took many lessons to become the player he was. It just didn't happen overnight. He worked hard for the money, and you guys that dared to try to compete against him know what I'm talking about, because all your wallets were a little lighter after a day on the course with Paul. And now we are hearing rumors that he's already giving strokes to God. He developed many deep friendships throughout his days competing as an athlete in the various sports he excelled in, and many of those people will be able to cherish those memories with Paul forever. If the world were made up of more people like Paul, it would be such a better place. The love that he shared with his family and friends was deep and undeniable. He spread his love throughout our family, our friends, and our community at large. We can only hope to be the type of person Paul was during his time with us. If we could follow in his footsteps and learn from the way he lived, it would be a much brighter world. He has touched us all on many different levels, and we will always remember the countless ways that he became part of our lives. Paul, your presence will be missed on this earth, and will be every day moving forward by our family. For all the memories you gave us that will keep your spirit alive in our hearts, for all the memories that will give us the courage to face our fears, for all the memories that will give us the strength to pursue our dreams, for all the memories that only someone like you could give, you are my hero, Paul, a hero to us all.